It's that time of year again. The Buffs will meet the Nebraska Cornhuskers for their annual battle. The two teams have been trading blows the past few seasons. The Buffs lost a heartbreaker in Lincoln last season, but beat the Huskers in a shootout 2 years ago. In the spirit of the rivalry, I spoke with some CU students around campus to find out their traditions and favorite Husker jokes.
So we start sending threatening packages with ears of corn covered in ketchup or any other red liquid, and we receive beheaded stuffed buffaloes.
Eat a bunch of leftover turkey and tailgate and try to get my parents up here and, just watch some football.
All right, so one day in a small elementary school in Lincoln, Nebraska, teacher's teaching class, and she asked the kids, she says, well, who's your favorite football team? Is it Nebraska Cornhuskers? And all the kids say, yes, Nebraska Cornhuskers, except for one kid, little Jimmy. And the teacher says, so then who do you like? Who's your favorite football team? And little Jimmy says, Colorado Buffaloes, obviously. And the teacher says, well, why is that? And he says, well, my dad's a Buffalo fan, my mom's a Buffalo fan, so obviously I guess that makes me a Buffalo fan. And the teacher gets angry and she says, well, if your dad was a moron and your mom was an idiot, what would that make you? And little Jimmy says, well, that would make me a Nebraska fan, I guess.
There's a possum and a corn. The Nebraska Cornhuskers have in common, and they both play dead at home and both get killed on the road.
How do you keep a Nebraska football player out of your yard? You put up goalposts!
So no matter which joke is your favorite, the most important thing is that the Buffs and the Cornhuskers will meet here Friday, November 27th at 1:30 p.m. And new quarterback Tyler Hansen has certainly given the Buffs offense new life, so the game proves to be a good one. Hope to see you there. Dan Brill, News Team Boulder.